Introduction to Culture. What is culture? The word culture is used frequently, and not just by language teachers or cultural specialists. Pretty much everyone feels comfortable using the term. But how can we define it? I invite you to try right now to define the term culture. If you're listening to this as a sound or video file, press pause and try to put into words what culture means. Give yourself at least 5 minutes to write a definition for the word culture. Are you ready? Okay, go. Hit pause. How did it go? What does your definition include? When you start really thinking about culture, you realize that it includes, or at least influences, nearly everything in the human experience. Anthropologist John H. Bodley defined culture as what people think, make, and do. This broad definition has been developed in further detail by what is called the 3P model of culture. The 3Ps are perspectives, practices, and products. Let us look at each of these. Perspectives describe what members of a culture think, feel, and value. This includes ideas about what is important in life and beliefs about how younger people should relate to older members of society. Perspectives define what members of a particular culture consider appropriate and inappropriate behavior. Perspectives shape practices. Practices include the traditions and typical behaviors in a culture. The way people communicate can differ greatly from one culture to another, not just in terms of language, but also what people talk about, with whom, how direct they are when communicating, the gestures they use, their use of eye contact, etc. Practices include other behaviors as well, from the formal, for example, wedding ceremony traditions, to the informal, such as how people dress and eat on a day-to-day basis. Food is often the first cultural product that people think of when they think about another culture. The special foods associated with a particular culture are often the first thing someone unfamiliar with the culture learns about it. Other cultural products include clothing, music, and literature. Culture is strengthened through its expression. The more people engage in the traditions and ways of living of their culture, the more that culture's perspectives, practices, and products are reinforced. A tradition that has been practiced for hundreds of years is a very strong tradition. Culture is not static, however. On the contrary, culture is dynamic. A culture's perspectives, practices, and products can change over time. This is particularly likely when there is contact between cultures. In today's globalized world, many people have encounters with members of other cultures, and for many people, this is on a regular basis. These encounters happen in social, political, and commercial contexts.